So you better have your game face on. Gotta be good on the camera too.
My name's Caden London. I'm the honorary coach for tonight's game. Super excited to be here on my birthday. Go Raptors.
I mean, for Josh specifically, like I kind of talked about in the past, most of the times I've worked with him, he's a reliever, you know, so it's a more microwave setting. So right now, we're just focused on getting him dialed in. As you saw, he went out and played catch a lot shorter than some starters typically would. So we're going to go in right now, get him in the bullpen and dial him in. But specifically, his keys for success, challenge early, challenge often, especially with the type of stuff that he has. Really good fastball, good off-speed stuff. He just needs to go right after these guys. We as a staff, pride ourselves in pitching in, we'll pitch up, and establish our secondary stuff as soon as we need to. So,
what's going through his mind right now?
He's a competitor, man. I mean, you saw him last night at the end of the game. I think we're down to our last strike. He triples off the wall, a ball that honestly shouldn't have been a triple, and that dude gives us a chance, safe at third. One of the most impressive plays I've seen all year. Going through his mind right now, I know that he's just ready to compete. He's kind of a guy that does it his own, you know. You watch how he goes about his business, he's locked in.
On the mound, what does he have to do tonight to be successful?
Again, challenge early, challenge often. And like I always said, we're gonna establish our stuff. We're going to establish who we are. I feel like last night specifically going after some of these guys, we got away from who we were, giving them too much free information with free pitches to see. Tonight, we're going right after them.
Broughton has three weapons in his utility belt, the fastball, slider, and changeup. He's been clocked throwing as fast as 99 miles an hour. I'll tell you what, Raptors fans in for a treat with Josh Broughton on the mound. This guy is just electric. Anywhere he goes on the field, he's got talent oozing out of his ears. So Josh Broughton was drafted as a pitcher by the Royals. The Royals projected him as a pitcher, and he was saying that in high school, he never pitched. In college, he was more of a closer, but the Royals spent a draft pick on him, hoping that he'd be a pitcher. And here in Ogden, he has done everything well. The 3-1, slapped over to Owen Taylor, who drops to a knee, and steps on the bag for the third and final out. So light work for Breezy, making things look easy out there on the mound. 1-2-3 kind of stuff. And it'll be the Raptors heading to the plate in the bottom of the first inning.
What's Pavin got to do tonight to be effective?
So Pavin, he has experience, kind of like Broughton last night. He has experience being a pitcher, you know, but again, he's a competitor. He's an everyday competitor because he has that mindset of a position player. So my job is to help refine what he's thinking within that competitive mindset and help him build his game plan. The first time I watched him throw, I thought he was trying to throw a cutter, but he just naturally cuts the ball. And I don't know if some people would try to teach him to get away from it, but it's nasty. We've had some first basemen say that they can see it across the diamond. You know, I mean, he's obviously got a farther distance to kind of let that action happen. But I mean, at 60 feet and downhill, man, I mean, that natural cut is disgusting. And sometimes he'll sink it, he'll run it, and every once in a while, not to say he doesn't know what it's doing, but you'll get this kind of, I guess, effective wildness, I guess, maybe? It's good, man. He's got good stuff. So I would say his cutter / two-seam sinker is his best pitch.
How about
that game last night, right? Were you there? Let's go, baby. 9-8, last inning. You know what? That's a huge win for us. We obviously would have liked to take the series from Missoula, but we will take that win right there, salvage one, and we'll look forward to seeing those guys again down the road.